I'm going you to take a very holy and beautiful place in Jharkhand that is called Satbahini Mata Mandir and Jharna. And basically this place is located in Kandi block of Garhwa district. This is around 10 km away from Kandi and 40 km from Garhwa. One can reach here through railway also, and the nearest railway station is Mohammadganj railway station, which is around 17 km away from this place. So now we are going inside the Hindu temple complex, and there is a few things we need to keep in mind, like your dress should be proper, and okay, you are fully covered, so this is good. And second thing, there is some places camera they don't allow, so if it's not allowed I will let you know and you can take a picture where it's allowed. Third things, in Hindu temples we need to keep our shoes outside. They don't allow shoes to take inside. So there is a shoes counter. You can keep your shoes and then we will go inside. So the foundation of this temple was given by Baba Samdevji Maharaj in 12th century. You can see here, this is a small cave where Baba Samdevji, he used to do prayer and meditation in this cave, inside the cave. And now this is the place of Samadhi Asthal of Baba Samdevji. So now you can see here, this is a place which is called Yagyasala, and this is a place where Baba Samdevji, he used to do Hindu rituals like Yagya and Havan at this place.
Thank you.
So I hope you enjoy quick visit of this place as I do. So thank you very much for giving me time and opportunity to show you this place. Thank you very much.